but I've got something better. A pack.
You do, huh? Is it a six pack? Haha, got ya. Hello guys, and welcome back to some more Middle Earth Shadow of War. I was just hanging, you know? Now, is this the one? Speed against his enemies. Alright, you know, for all this stuff, it seems like he was way more capable than I am. And he's still lost, so what hope is there for me winning this one?
Dearth, a warrior does not always get to choose the field of battle, or the terms upon which wars are waged. When that happens, he must rely entirely on the skills he has spent years perfecting.
What is your weakness? Soft target?
You can't hide my sleet.
I have no need for mid-ass shots, so. Oh, I got a hit. Okay, nice.
Watch for snakes.
Where the heck did he go?
I know there's steps to that dance. Tease me, Tark.
Oh, so it's an archer fight. That's what this is supposed to be, because it teleports away.
Don't give up now, Glob! Is that you, my love?
Dang it, I hate this guy. What? Okay, that doesn't do anything.
Watch for snakes.
How about now, huh? Alright, there we go. Oh, there are more people, alright. That's fine. I don't need to get full anyway.
I became the equal of Sauron as a ringmaker when I crafted the new ring. But when we meet on the battlefield, he will understand all that I have learned.
That's good. I think. Of Aegor.ost, alright. Interesting name. Do I want to take out the outpost? I don't know, but this is just killing archers. That's probably easy. Kinda easy. No, I don't want to jinx anything. No. Really, when I want to use the ropes, it doesn't let me, but when I don't want to use it, it's like, ah, oh, here you go, ropes. No! Alright, there we go. I can do that.
These archers will not guard you for long, Orc.
Thrown off, Letius? Go jump backwards. No, okay, fine, don't jump backwards then. There we go. What, he's chilling down there? What? I only need to kill one more and there are two up there. It was just the wind.
I reckon we got an intruder who don't like arrows. When we find him, we'll ram some down his gullet.
Ah, that sounds lovely. Where did you come from? what does he have? But what is Balefire? Vulnerable to stealth, beast fodder. So stealth attacks is good against him. Poison too.
A gang's nice, but I've got something better. A pack.
You do, huh? Is it a six pack? Haha, got ya. Climb. I need arrows. Go. Oh, hello. I don't know why I can't climb some things. Oh wait, that's not an actual item or object, I think. Oh. Surround him! Those are just a bunch of cliffs. Well, hello there. I'm quite a beast master myself, you know.
Ready to fight.
Oh no, not my thingy. Too many goddamn people. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm running away from that. I am not dealing with that. No. you feel about that then, huh? Get hurt already. I almost have this. Come on now. You guys just die already. What? Think that, huh? But mold.
To kill, and now you're
for God's
mine.
Sake, really? I have nothing to say to someone who names himself Tree Killer.
Time for a serious beating. Go see what it is.
What was that all about? Chain of Shadows. Oh, okay. What about gear? Anything new I got that's better than my old one? Does not look like it. This one though. Set enemy on fire, reduce the duration of fire by 80%. Or reduces the. Okay. First, I think I have to defeat this guy. Alright, so what is his problem? Terrified of stealth. Why is he...
Keep your eyes open. Don't get ambushed. Start looking! There! He returned! Taste steel!
This gets terrified of stealth, so if I can just aim at him.
Away from me!
All right, he's dead. Oh, sorry about that. We're gonna cut you to ribbon. Ooh. More like run, run, run. Uh-oh. Stay away from me. Wait, that's not the right one. This is the right one.
That Hura managed to kill a worm out on the dunes. Cut it open.
Cut it open.
You're dead.
Alright, there we go.
What's the matter, child?
Cursed.
Your fancy cloak and fancy blade. No good against a full-blooded Uruk.
What do you mean, full-blooded Uruk? You're not full-blooded. Anything, you're not even close to being full-blooded. Whoops, I meant to take him, not kill him, but sure. Ouch. Oh, I can't even take him, so it's fine. Really, I won't, huh? Yep, that's what I thought. I would exactly have your head like that. I think this fast travel over here. That's fine. Anything else I need to take care of? Well, there are still the outposts, but I don't know if I have to take care of those. I guess I can try. This is also going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, click that like button. If you want to see more from me, subscribe 1000, hit the subscribe button, and hope to see you guys in the next one. And as always, stay awesome.